tough one for you guys tonight against your rivals, Lima, but how would you describe how the season's going for you guys right now? You guys are both seniors on this Mountain View team. How are things going, do you think?
We've definitely had our ups and downs since the start. Our first couple tournaments early, we kind of struggled against some better teams. We played really good teams early. But since then, we've really grown and we've really taken it personal. And each week and each practice, we've really just taken it one step at a time. Each game, we've tried just to get better each time.
So, Ashton, you know, you guys have gone through conference play now once where you've seen everybody. How would you describe this 3A Southwest?
It's a pretty tough conference. I think we can hang with everybody and play with everybody. And it's just we got to practice and get better and figure out and listen to what coach has to say and go with his game plan.
Yeah, talk about, what's 3A boys basketball like right now, do you think, Wyatt?
3A boys basketball, there's a lot of parity in 3A boys basketball. Any team on any given night can go out and win. And no matter the underdog or the number one ranked team in the state, any team can come out and win. It's just there's so much talent throughout the state.
Are there certain teams you guys are looking at right now in terms of, obviously, maybe this Lyman crew, but is there anybody else?
We're always looking forward to Lyman and rival games. And, Worland playing in the state championship last week, but we're really just focusing one game at a time, not really looking ahead in the schedule, just working on each week.
What's Coach harping on right now with you guys, Ashton?
Pressure, one-on-one stuff, and just being able to handle the ball and getting up and down the floor, all that stuff.
So what are the next steps to kind of get you guys back going in the right direction here in the next month so you're playing your best like you guys made the run last year in the postseason?
I just think, we got to take one step at a time. I think we can't get too high on ourselves or too low. We just got to stay nice and right in the middle, calm each game, each week, just play as good as we can.
So for you guys, what's the best part about road trips around the stage?
I do like the long bus rides. There's a lot of time to sleep on the bus.
Is that all that's going on the bus, just sleeping, Ashton?
A little. You get to talk a lot.
It's uh-oh. What do we got, gossip going on or something?
No, it's just seeing what the guys have been up to in the past and talking about some stories.
Are there thought-provoking discussions going on, or is this just more fun?
Just more fun.
Yeah. Where's your guys' favorite place to eat on the road, or what's your favorite food on the road?
I always sitting down. I don't know what it's called in Pinedale. They have really good pizza. So
yeah, they do.
Okay. What are you guys tired of on the road? Is there something that you're just like, I can't eat any more of this?
No, I don't really think so.
Okay.
I like all food. So.
All right. Favorite place to play besides at home?
Probably Pinedale. Yeah. Just because it gets loud and crowds really obnoxious, or Evanston, because they're a conference, and it's a 4A gym, so it gets packed. And
I gotcha. What about a place you dread playing at?
Lyman.
All right, so the team you love to beat the most?
Definitely Lyman.
Hate to lose to the most?
Definitely Lyman.
All right, anybody else in that category?
Probably Evanston, probably.
Evanston?
They're just another rival,
Yeah. What'd you say?
A little bit of everybody. I don't want to lose.
What's it like being the coach's kid?
It's had its ups and downs. Sometimes when the team's getting rough, they'll kind of get up in my face just because they yell at somebody, but it's not as bad. So.
Yeah. What's it like being a baseball guy playing basketball?
That's actually kind of fun. I like both, but yeah. There's a lot of difference in the throwing a basketball and a baseball.
All right, guys, appreciate the time. Best of luck. Have fun the rest of the season.
Thank you.